Many women can agree that when you look good, you feel good. Bobby Brown once said, "I believe that all women are pretty without makeup, but the right makeup can make a woman pretty powerful." Women love to wear makeup, but a bunch of people do not know the proper way to apply it and put it on. Today, I will be showing you the products I use because I know it can be overwhelming when you go to a makeup store and you are overwhelmed with all the different kinds, brands, and products. So I will be showing y'all what works best for me. So starting out first, I will be using this Beauty Blender to do just about everything. So the first step we're gonna do is, I believe the best makeup look really depends on how you prime your face. This can make or break a makeup look. So first, you want to just get a good amount and apply it everywhere all over your face. And this ensures that you will have a smooth finish and your makeup will stick for hours. All right, step two is we are going to first let this dry a second and then apply this glow serum. Today I'll be using the L'Oreal Lumi Glow. And this pretty much makes your, weird sounds, makes your face look like have a natural glowy finish. You blend this all in. All right, and then after you're done with your glow, you're gonna wanna go in with your foundation. Today I'm using the e.l.f. Halo Glow. As you can tell, I really like glow things. So I'm just gonna apply this in little areas, just like that. And then I'm gonna go in with my Beauty Blender and dab all of that in. Sorry. Just like that. And the Beauty Blender is really good about just pressing it into the skin. I prefer it over a brush because it doesn't like leave you with any streaky marks. It just flawlessly puts it on, almost like it was airbrushed. And I like a light coverage so you don't look cakey. Ooh, what was that? All right. The fourth step is to apply concealer underneath the eyes to get rid of dark circles and also on any imperfections that you might have. I have a lot. All right, next we're gonna go in with our Beauty Blender again and just blend all that right out, just like that. And then we're gonna get onto the eyes. It also just makes you look more awake, especially when it's under your eyes. And then once you're done blending all this fun stuff in, you are going to go in for the fifth step. I am using liquid contour, and this is actually the knockoff to Charlotte Tilbury. This is called Quest. And I am just going to apply it on your natural cheekbone. Doesn't have to be perfect because your Beauty Blender will get it all. And then you're just gonna chisel out your nose just like so. And I like to put a little bit underneath my lip just to make it look like I have a shadow effect, as if I have big lips, even though we all know I don't. And then next I'm gonna chisel my nose out just like that, so your nose looks slimmer. And then we're gonna do the cheekbones, getting the contour. And it really just shows and chisels out your natural facial features. And I'm gonna do the forehead. All right, and once you're done with that, the fifth step is to apply liquid blush. And all this is really doing is bringing back color into your face because you've already put foundation, so it makes you look a little, you know, gray. And so this just brings some color back. Just like, see the difference? All right, and once we're done with that, we're going to bring in a little bit of glow. This is the seventh step, is applying. Okay, that's not working. We're just gonna apply what's on the brush. And this just really illuminates the areas. You do them in the middle of where you previously contoured. So you're chiseled and then also have the glow on top to bring just attention to that area. Once you're done with the highlight, we are going to go in with some powder after you drop a bunch on yourself. And so basically, you just put underneath your eyes, and you really want to put them in the area that collects the most oil. So for me, that is my chin, the sides of my nose, and the middle of my forehead, right by my eyebrows. It's really in the T-zone where I apply most of my powder. And then I'm just gonna let this sit for a little bit. And while I let that sit, we're gonna move on to step 8, which is doing our eyebrows. And I'm just gonna do this while I let my powder sit so we can get more done at a time. So I just get some gel and I just brush them up, and it adds more of a dramatic effect to my eyebrows. See the difference? And it also helps them stay like this as well. All right, now that this has been baking, our powder, we can just go ahead and wipe it right off. All right, and the 9th step is to apply mascara. And this really just makes you look opened up, more awake. Makes your lashes look longer and darker to bring more attention to your eyes. Just like that. And then to seal the deal and get all of this to stay, and our powders really just to blend in with the skin, I'm gonna set with the Morphe Luminous Setting Spray, again with the Luminous. I love a good glow. And just like that, you're done. So today I showed you how to use makeup and achieve a natural makeup goal. Next time you do your makeup, I urge you to try my routine. Thank you, bye-bye.